If you're out there and you're searching, trying to find some peace of mind, reflections of your past, well, are haunting you and you wanna leave them all behind. Well, if you take one step, God will take two. If you draw closer to Him, He will draw closer to you. And if you deny yourself, take up your cross, you will have life abundantly, and your soul won't be lost. He will take you out of darkness and bring you into His marvelous light. Yeah. He will give you a brand new start, and all your past wrongs, He will make them right. If you take one step, God will take two. And if you draw closer to Him, He will draw closer to you. And if you deny yourself, take up your cross, you will have life abundantly, and your soul won't be lost. Life can leave you feeling bitter when your hopes and your dreams are no longer in your view. Feel like you just wanna give up. All right now, 'cause everyone's getting ahead except for you. Well, if you take one step, God will take two. And if you draw closer to Him, He will draw closer to you. And if you deny yourself and take up your cross, you will have life abundantly, and your soul won't be lost. All you gotta do, just take one step, and God will take two. And if you draw closer to Him, He will draw closer to you. And if you deny yourself, take up your cross, you will have life abundantly, and your soul won't be lost.
Get to heaven, you must be born again. Nicodemus went to bed, thought he couldn't understand. How could someone be born again when he's already a grown man? He learned a lesson and I shared it with you. That if you take one step,
my God will take two. Oh yeah. All you gotta do is open up your heart. Let the Lord come in. Get your peace of mind and your closest friend, you see. There is no secret what my God can do, because what He's done for others, y'all do the same for you. Just take one step.
God will take two.
And if you draw closer to Him, He will draw closer to you.
But if you deny yourself,
take up.